Anne Sheehan. I work and live in Menzies, and we've had the most fantastic weekend. A lot of it has been due to the great mood set by DJ Rev. One of the most inspiring parts of his work here is how he gets people involved, and it's so important on a weekend where you're bringing lots of different people together with from lots of different backgrounds, that just learning a few dance moves is a really great way to go.
My name's Matt Wood and I'm the president of the Fitzroy Valley Rodeo Club. We've had Carl, DJ Rev, here this weekend, and Carl's done an amazing job. The patrons are happy, and that goes from little children to young adults to the oldies.
One hand's up, man.
Very rarely do you have an entertainer that caters for such a wide range of people and keep them all amused for an entire weekend.
Fitzroy Rodeo, pretty awesome, and the DJ was banging.
The DJ was the highlight of the whole weekend.
The black girl and the white girl dancing, absolutely spot on.
We should have him in all around the Kimberley with all the rodeos, I reckon.
The sound was sensational, not only for the music, but also for the announcing. A PA system is an expensive thing to hire, and having an on-site sound tech all weekend was, you know, a huge benefit to us.
Yeah, the DJ is very, very good. Yeah, good sound, no distortion, very clear. I've played in a band for 4 years, so I know all about it.
Great music, but even better, the dancing was superb.
Very rarely do you have an entertainer that caters for such a wide range of people and keep them all amused for an entire weekend.
And I think with the dancing and the DJing that's been done this year, it's got the community closer together, which I really appreciate.
So you're talking to Wesley. We're here at the Hyatt tonight at the MIB ball. We've got DJ Rev, the finest of the fine. He brought the tunes tonight.
It's really
he got
like,
a very good atmosphere.
And
it?
He got everyone dancing early, you know, like, didn't matter. They weren't even drunk yet, so it was awesome.
It's awesome. He just got the crowd going.
Oh my God, he was amazing.
And the dancing was awesome.
Oh, I just think that you really engaged the whole crowd, and I think that you really just had fun and people got that, and it was just a really nice
vibe. And you selected
vibe.
The right music, sir.
Yeah, no, well done.
We had a great time. You were awesome.
Can we come to your dance school?
I looked at you and then your partner, beautiful dancing.
Thank you very much.
So, good night. Yeah. Fantastic suit.
And I have to tell you, I think the secret to your success this evening were those shoes.
Oh.
And I'm telling you, this man's got some really good moves, I tell you.
It's very hard to get like a whole room of people dancing on stage, and you did that, so that was really good.
Seeing that we all enjoyed your dancing, it was awesome.
It's Katie Price at the Men in Black Ball, and DJ Rev at the Bay were fantastic, awesome. Got everyone up on the dance floor, great fun, fantastic night.
Walking by to the jack.
Rev and Faye rocked the house.
DJ Rev and Faye, we loved the soul line dancing. It was awesome.
Excellent.
Great night.
So much fun. DJ Rev was absolutely fantastic. We had the best night. This guy usually doesn't dance and he got up to dance.
Good music.
Awesome.
Entertaining. Good dance teacher. So,
oh yeah, we got some moves now.
highly recommend it.
You're an amazing DJ. You
very, very cool. Very interactive.
Up and going.
Where are we tonight?
At the Mini Races.
Right, and how does tonight compare to last year?
Much better.
Much better. And what do you think about the music?
It is awesome. Really into the groove.
And I love the fact that you included the kids and you played my song.
I'm Bert Newton, president of the Men and New Turf Club. And this is far, far better than we expected. Absolutely magic. Thank you.
Thank you very much, man. Thank you.
Our MC today was awesome.
Because he is just brilliant, just unbelievable. Not only can he wow a crowd with his dancing moves with him and his wonderful partner, but the way that they can involve a whole situation and actually make a day out of it.
The good entertainment from DJ Roof.
The dancing and the music, that was really great. And the game that we played with the kids, that was awesome.
Don't you take a picture of me, but you have really made this day. We've been listening to you, whatever you did, we've been listening to you, and you are fantastic.
Thank you very much.
I like that you entertain the kids, and that you make fun between races, and that you involve people that probably wouldn't get involved. That's good.
It was absolutely fabulous. And great the way that you can get people up and dancing in the street. Very entertaining.
I just said you do the commentating for the Ute muster.
I did indeed.
Yes, and I said it was just absolutely bloody awesome.
Thank you very much. Okay.
And how you got the kids up dancing out in the street in the area where the disco was happening, including the adults, that was absolutely fantastic. It is so difficult to get them to get up and dance in groups. You did it. Absolutely top job.
Thank you.
What did you like about DJ Rev?
What did you like?
The music.
I really liked
the music.
The music was the best. The other than socials.
The motivation.
Fantastic job. He incorporates everyone with his music. Y'all know how it is, what it be
now. More money, more plus, we roll out. You know when they say when you work with kids, get down to the level? Are you twins?
Cousins.
Oh, you're cousins, okay.
Awesome. Blue Light Disco tonight, mate. Well done. Kids absolutely had a ball, mate. Wasn't the same. Wouldn't be the same without you. I'm the DJ normally, and you did a great job, mate. Thank you very much.
Tell me, what stood out for you that I might have done tonight that surprised
you? The best thing that surprised me is you got all the kids involved. All the kids were there dancing, doing routines. I've never seen it before in Leinster. And this is our fourth Blue Light Disco, mate. You did a great job.
Thank you, my man. Thanks you for inviting me.
No worries. Anytime, right. Champ.
You are the best DJ that we have had. This mixture of music, absolutely fantastic. I will follow you anywhere. Thank you, and I love the music.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Okay. I enjoyed it.
Beautiful. I hope
if
I see you.
If I was organizing the ball again, I would have hired you.
Yeah.
Thank you. It's the most awesome night for 5 years. You're the best DJ we've had in those 5 years we've been coming.
We danced all night.
We danced all night
amazing.
For the first time. It's really awesome. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
DJ Rev, it was a fabulous day today. Mm-hmm. The music you played today was catered all age groups, but the young that were here had a... You can see they were really rocking. It's not the top 40 stuff, that's all the same.
One, two, cha-cha. Cha-cha. Turn to the right. Turn to the right.
Mm-hmm. It catered for a lot of age groups. It was excellent. Really excellent.
The actual equipment you have must be top of the water, because it was so clear and we must be half a kilometre away.
Keeps everything sort of fun and flowing, and he works with you, not against you. Plays good music.
What was that, madam?
You're one of the most entertaining DJs I've ever seen. Mm. Usually they sit there, press a button and just sit there and look bored shitless, whereas you got up and danced. And
I really like the joy you brought to the night. So
thank you very much for me.
Thank you for that.
DJ Rev and his partner Faye were absolutely superb.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, you really were.